So, Rahul Wakude, congratulations for completing 5 years. Now that you've completed 5 years, I think you can come in a little late and go home a little bit more. And I've worked with him 7 months now, and I feel he's very hardworking, very team kind of driven guy. And it was a pleasure working with him. We moved him here and there. It's always okay to, agar seat nahi hai to usko move karte hain hum log, wahan pe chale jao, baith jao. He's always been okay with it. And I think it's a lot of fun. I've had a lot of fun working with Rahul. So congratulations, and have a great career. Thanks.
Congrats, Wakude, for completing 5 years. So, how I came to know about Wakude is when he started shouting about Naveen. That's when I came to ask him what the hell happened. So, that's how I came to know about Wakude, and he's been a true friend. Whenever I need medicines, whenever I need a nail cutter, he's there with all his. He probably has more medicine in his bag than the office first aid box. But nevertheless, he's been there, like, whether it's office processes or whether it's about discussing with him about clients, he's always been there. So again, congrats, and he's been a true friend. All the best, take care.
Hi, it's been almost 1.5 years that I've been working with Rahul now, and it's one of his best qualities that I've learned from him is how to get your work done. Even when you have 100 things on your head, how not to lose your temper and get it done with the entire team by being calm. A couple of more interesting things about him are that he will always stand by his team whenever needed. No task or activity is small or big for him, be it from posting an update or scheduling or talking to vendors. Everything is equal. So he's really calm and supportive in that way. But at the same time, while you're talking to him, there are chances that he will get distracted or confused or gets lost at the same time. But otherwise, he's a really supportive and great manager. Congratulations for completing 5 years in Mirum.
Hi. It's been really great to have Rahul Wakude as a part of the Social Wavelength and now Mirum team over the last 5 years. Congratulations, Rahul. It's a great journey. So, Rahul, I remember in the old office, finding his comfortable corner at the end of the office and doing his things with his team, handling a few interesting accounts. In the initial stage, I think he handled an important account for GE, and then picking up some of those tougher accounts in the B2B space. I'm not sure if he was really enjoying it at that time, but he was gamely fighting it out and doing his best. But I think he really found his calling when he got assigned the Amphi account, and over the last year and a half, he has clearly blossomed as an individual in the team and as a leader and as somebody who has really held the account very strongly, led from the front and built it out into one of our biggest accounts, probably the biggest account, and done it really well. Of course, with a team that he has, with Neha and others who have worked really well as a team. So Rahul has been a great leader, and he has also nurtured the account really well, has built good relationships at the client's end, and has gone from strength to strength in the process. I'm sure there is much more to come for Rahul and also for Amphi as an account, and we'll see more glory for him. Wishing Rahul all the best and congratulating him on a successful completion of 5 years at Mirum.